Hey guys, Jenny here with G-Force Athletics. We sure do miss you guys a lot. We're going to give you a little bit of material to work on while you're at home. We're going to start with doing some stuff on beam today. This is Kinley. This is my daughter. If you don't have a beam at home, you can easily put down a piece of painter's tape, scotch tape. You can use an imaginary line. You can use a board on your floor. Just get creative with it. We don't want you to lose what you got while we're out with all this. So we're going to give you a few things to work on. First thing, can you come right here, is really work on perfecting your releve hold while you're at home. You want your heels to be up on the ball of your foot, knees tight, hips under. You want your shoulders over your hips, over your ankles. Good job. Show them what not to do. What? Yes, we don't want that. We want you to be able to hold this all the way up. You want to try to hold that for about 15 seconds. You can work on that every day, okay? Then we're going to start with some releve walks. You want your arms stretched tall and pressed back. Yes, okay, up high releve. And when this foot comes off, make sure you're pointing. Very good, very good. Your chin parallel, very good. And you can do this down and back. We're just going to do it to the end for this purpose. Now we're going to do some backward releve walks. Again, pressing your arms back, squeezing your bottom real tight, your tummy super tight. When you get to the end of whatever it is you're using for your balancing, stretch super tall and give me a good pivot turn. Stretch tall, ankles together. What you don't want is to reach far out and turn around the side. Get your booty out. Okay, you want to do some coupe walks. Make sure whenever you're holding coupe, your toe is at your ankle bone. When you're going, your chest is up. Okay, now you can do some passe. Good. Passe is going to be right here at your knee. This is where you're going to be for your turns when you start doing your turn. You can go up to releve. You can also practice holding passe in a releve. And every time you're at the end, make sure that you're doing your pivot turns. Sideways down the beam. We're going to point our toes high releve. looking at the end of the beam as we're going, but our head's not going to be down. It's going to stay releve. And then we're going to do the opposite leg as well. We want to train every single thing we do, both legs. Yes. Good. And make sure to stay super, super tight. There was something else that I didn't do.
Sidekicks.
All be one straight like it's a board. Good. Try one more time.